Yeah, just knocked me off for a second for some reason. Oh my god, look at all the jewels! The treasure chest. Got a torch. Stay above ground. Don't go underwater. Dang it, blue dinosaur. You knocked our health down. I think we're making these dinosaurs go mad. Look at their eyes in a circle. No laser eyes here. Hey snail, hey, where are you going? Got it. Alright, touch that little question mark, Kirby. There you go. Whee! 5 really big jewels. Wake up! Oh crap. Alright, we can't climb this thing like Super Mario World though. Thought we could. But we can't. Salamander newts? Fire salamander! Alright, we just gotta figure out a way to get that treasure chest right there. Ooh, you got me. You got me with your laser beam. Treasure! Got Dino Jungle music. So many blue gems. Going on, ninja? How's your day going so far? Arr, it's a big dinosaur. Hey, he's got stuff in his mouth. Tempting. Run! We got an exclamation point! Glad to hear you're doing decent, bud. We're out of the dinosaur's mouth. Look at that evil eye. You look so scary, but we're a car. Oh no. We didn't get nothing. Only a silver. Hey, Ravine. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Boom! Oh, we actually missed a treasure, finally. I'm not going back. At least now, I'm not going back. We're going to finish this world right here. Throw it! Is it a tomato? A carrot? Is it a pepper? Uh-oh, it's gotta be a pepper because it's shooting hot lava. I guess it's boss time. Looks like they don't want me to have all the Kirbys in a row that I can put all of it together as one video. Boss time, guys. You guys are prepared. Just burn that guy. Ground. What do you think? Is it Moltres or is it a Phoenix? Oh. Where are you going, bird? Why are you coming over here? I'm supposed to pick up your birds to throw them back at you? Huh. Why didn't you catch the bird? It's a Moltres. Moltres keeps having babies. I can't pick up the damn babies. Finally got one. Hey Moltres, take your baby. Pick a little chicken here. Oh no. Got back in the lava. Ah! No, my star! Got your baby! And that was kinda cool. Now I know how the lava works. Although we have to get all our stuff back. It does look like it could have been a ho-ho too. Ah! Alright, stand on the platform. Jump on the platform. Leave me alone, Moltres. Ho ho. It's a mo ho ho. Get out of here. Fireballs everywhere! Oh. Where are you gonna land, Moltres? Oh ho! Ow! Ow, you got all my stuff! Can you throw some bad guys at me? Throw some of your little babies at me. Guess I asked for it, didn't I? Bam! Get out of here. We'll still take a gold, though. That's right, Plinz Fluff. Bam! Oh yeah! How long is this game though? It's taking the life out of me, you guys. It's taking my life! I guess I'll try to look online.
We did it! We got the magic yarn! The magic yarn shimmered and spiraled and swirled high into the sky.
Two pieces together.
The yarn weaved its way into the fabric of the kingdom and stitched two pieces of patch land together.
Take that, patches.
Meanwhile, back in Dreamland, the Waddle Dees were very busy inside Castle DDD.
Let's go. Hop, hop, no slacking off, barked King DDD. Just then, the king noticed that one of his Waddle Dees looked a little... strange. That Waddle Dee was actually one of Yin Yarn's creations.
Just sewing together Waddle Dees.
Soon Dreamland will be wrapped around my knitting needles, Yin Yarn cackled. What sort of plan was he stringing together?
Crazy yarn, Waddle Dees. Yeah. Oh my god, there's a door there. Go up to that door. Some place that we have been or we haven't. Like question marks. Can I go into this door? Door's right here. Let me in. It's like, yeah. So weird. Alright, well on that note, I guess we'll go look at the houses again before we go to the next world. Maybe I will let myself do one more world, we'll see. Don't make me fall asleep. Can't let it do that. We need to bring people into our houses here too. Bring a camel chair so somebody will move in. Gotta turn the controller. That. Okay. Give me your camel chair. Yay. Got some kind of cabbage looking guy. Come here, go here. Likes rainbows and camels. Later, Mr. Rainbows. 600 beads in a minute 30. They all have little challenge levels, basically. All the people that move into these. Let's see if we have all the parts to build this. It looks like we do not. One of those was the one that we were missing. Guess we can try to check if there's anything else that we have, though. Missing that, missing that, missing that. I don't think we have any kind of ice cream cone. Right. Later. If we get through Treatland somehow, we'll only have four more lands to go through, so maybe I'm gonna try to let myself power through it. We'll see. That dinosaur looks crazy. Like, not in a cool way, but he just actually looks like he's a crazy person. Boy tracks. I hear Waddle. What do you think this is? Gotta tow a car and everything. If I still had Traumatine, Ravine, I would throw that up on the list too. That was one that I traded back in the day, sadly. Destroying the world here. Yeah. get it back. Maybe at some point I will. Take that sword, boy. Thought we could get up there from here. One try. Alright, this guy's got some scary legs. Ah. Doesn't actually open up. That's no good. Oh, does actually. You gotta go under the shoes. That's weird. This game. Ow. Oh. Aw. No. Not worth it. Run away, I stole your sword. Right. Found that leg. Giant robot person thing. Wang Wang. I'm trying to be very brave. It's hard. So hard, Wayne. This is, this game is taking the life from me. Alright, it's a duck fight. Charge! So hard to be brave. Kirby game is killing me from the inside. What's up, robot? Where are you going? I don't know if your hands are made out of cookies or what. Looks like I gotta go down this way. Oh my god, he's crushing stuff in their wake. Grab on, yes. Close. Hey, don't call your friends out here. What do you think you're doing? Bad Pop-Tart boy. Alright, time to unsew the bear. He's crying. There. Hope you're happy, bear. You made a popsicle out of. I mean, you made a lollipop out of. Stars and stuff. Oh, man. You must be brave. Give me some kind of cool power. I'm a train. Oh, I had to draw on tracks. Yeah, he's finally going up these tracks. So weird. I didn't know I could go through that. Choo-choo! No train. So random. Choo-choo! Okay, so I can get... Alright, that was random. Alright. Come on. We got silver. Crazy Kirby and his epic yawn. Kirby's epic yawn. Bust. Stay awake, throw it! An axe? What do we do? The hammer! Open the door! Yay, the door's open. It's a mushroom run! Must run for mushrooms! Ready. Boing, boing. How dare you try to sting me, bee? What did I ever do to you? Oh man. And the swing. Save people on this trauma. Games. Oh crap. Oh, it's the Last of Us Kirby edition. Look, he turns us into a... That's so cool. We're a clicker now, guys. Boing. Actually, nope, there's a treasure chest. Nope, go down. Oops. It's either that or we have to go up. What do you guys think? You think we can do it? Treasure! I got a mushroom bed. Take that for taking my little life crystals. Boing. Get on the hot dog bench. Probably a mushroom, but I'm gonna say it's a hot dog. Boing. There we go. Whee! You missed! You missed. As we are playing Kirby. Whoop. Whoop. Kirby Hot Dog Trials. We made it to a treasure chest. Yay, mushroom lamp. Thank you. And you think about using lightning on us. What's going on, frog looking thing? Man, kill us? What are you doing? You mean? Yes, please run towards us. Thank you. You gave us a third treasure. All right, time to swing. Boing, boing. Nope, nope. Down here. Absolutely nothing. Got silver now, but at what cost? What's going on, Lucario? Doing pretty good yourself? Oh, that was nice. Oh yeah, we do have to go that way. I don't even want to worry about those crystals. Like that. Boing. What do we got in here? Nothing crazy special. One more jump, there we go. Free at last, free at last. Wow, we got nothing. Yeah! Must get through World 3. Yeah. Got a cake patch? Excuse me. You and your brothers. Throw it. It's a birthday cake. Whoa. Door is open. All hail Sweets Park. Jump inside. The Waddle Dees! Waddle Dee, Waddle Dee. If I only had a brain. We got cookie wheels and donuts. This game's a little too sweet for its own good, say? This flan? Alright, we gotta jump on the flan, you guys. I hope you're ready. Flan can crush us! Ah! You mean... Oh god, run, Curb! Down! Run down! At least the flame doesn't kill us, it looks like. There we go. Throw it, Kirby, throw it! This is fantastic! Let me make it. Come on, Flynn! Maybe I am supposed to go on this side, let's see. You're so close. How's it going, Evil Nugs? Alright, now we're up here. Watch out for the Flan! No, 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 no! Past the Flan! You're so close! So close to Flan attack! Oh, it missed! Yeah, Goldie! It's been making us a little bit tired, though. So hopefully we can stay awake for the rest of this world. At least it does seem like it is short. And it's not bad, it's just... no. It's making us yawn, at least. But I hope to finish it. Oh no, I did that to myself. Good part is you can't die, bad part is... I just lost a lot of crystals. I actually caught all 150 on Google Maps. Even though it's just probably an April Fool's joke, I went ahead and caught them all! Oh no! No! Umbrella! How did I not get on top of that? Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm not gonna get anything crazy on this level now. It's finally gotten to the point where I stopped caring about the treasures. Let's just beat the game! It's cookie donut time! You just started it? I just jumped on it yesterday, at least. Huh. I guess let's see what's in here! There's a treasure! Yes. Can I have the treasure, actually? Oh no. I feel like this is like Super Mario 3 music. Oh no, I didn't want to do that. You have six? Nice. No! Dun 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 dun. Alright, let's see how we do. Can we climb the crazy cake tower of death? We were slightly close. Actually, we might be able to do it. Treasure! We got a dessert dresser! It was bad though at first, Goldie, because I saw that commercial and I figured that it was like the commercial, you know? So it's a good thing I didn't find any in Vegas, at least when I looked, because I think I might have gone to try to find them. Alright, I don't know necessarily what else I have to do here. Can I go forward? Okay. So that was probably all I needed to do in that little area anyways. I want to make myself fall to my death. Like, you know, they threw us around by putting that little promo video up there. I didn't know that you just had to touch them to catch them. I was like, there are none in Vegas. Oh, we beat the level. One more time. Maybe we'll get a bronze medal. Who knows? It seems like a lot of big landmarks. Like there's going to be one in Mount Everest, there's one in Times Square, there's a few in Central Park, one at the Statue of Liberty. Check the different meteor places, like where meteors have crashed on Earth and left crevices and stuff like that. The Louvre, in France, I believe there is one. Those are the big places that I saw a whole bunch at. That I can think of. Alright, we're gonna open a piano door. Piano door is open. Yeah, Eiffel Tower, there was something there. Hey, look at the pianos here. That's kind of cool. En garde! I stole your sword. You better run! Nope, just kidding. I'm gonna kill you. Boom. 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 Uh-oh, it's string time, you guys. You ready? That's kind of cool. I will admit that was pretty creative, that was nice. Take that music place. No jumping on cymbals unless it's me! You hear me, random guy? Oh, I don't have anything to throw at him. Ooh, it's treasure time. Oh yeah, Rotom was down there. We got a toy piano! All hell, Kirby, made of yarn! Not, you know, take your powers from you. But he cannot die, either! Oh no, I missed it. String time. Waka 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 waka. Damn. Do re mi fo sol la ti do re mi. Look at all these musical notes we got. I think they just kept making more musical notes, but... Oh man, that was my fault, that was hilarious. Whoa, no cannonballs in here, what are you doing? What do you think's going on? We ain't got time for that. Like a Windows startup noise. Hey, cannonball guy. Like that. Yeah! Give me your yarn. Now I see where I was supposed to fall. I think I can do that from here, actually. Ah! Spring time! Womp 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 womp. We could go all the way! Aw. Teardrop, I think I might get silver. Maybe. Oh man! That's close. Silver! There you go, Goldie. Catch them all! Ding 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 ding. Stop. Treasure. Oh man, we only got one treasure that round too. Come on, it's gotta be almost boss time. Uh-oh, some kind of water hose pump thing. We're gonna blow up this castle. Oh, that crazy skelly pumpkin boo. Yeah, it's boss time. Squashini! Alright, Squash. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Where did that take me? I didn't want to go to Dinosaur Land. I wanted to jump up to the Pumpkin Boo. Are you guys ready for Squashini? That'll be possibly the end of the Kirby for today then. Bubble D's made out of yarn! Oh snap. Game show time! You win a boss fight! Top hats. Where are you going? I have to pick one. Which one's you? Which one is all this? I got your hat. Hey, come back here. Yoink! Bam! It's raining gems. Hallelujah. Hey, hey, Lucario. We got three ropes. I don't know what the ropes do. Uh-oh. Oh, nice. Shake ourselves free! Run! Hashtag! Got three cards. Just gonna throw cards at us? Yeah, you do. You just throw the cards at him. Get over here! Yeah. I think we got one more. You heading out there, Lucario? He just came to say hi and bounce. Oh no! Get free, Kerb! Yeah. Run! Nice, have you been playing the 3DS Zelda? Uh-oh. Three skull cards of some kind. What's behind door number one? Whoa. Whoa! We just gotta find some way to hit him one more time. Oh, I thought you said later. Oh, you might later. You might play Pokemon later. I gotcha. All I looked over when I saw was later. And I was like, no. I was like, he just got here, Lucario. Slam. Kirby does it again, guys. Yay! What's going on, Dakota? You missed out on three worlds of Kirby.
We did it! We got the magic yarn! The magic yarn shimmered and spiraled and swirled high into the sky.
What?
The yarn weaved its way into the fabric of the kingdom and stitched two pieces
of
together. Yeah,
take that fabric. Oh, I'm sorry there, Dakota.
Kirby and Fluff came upon a cake the size of a mountain. It was breathtaking. Kirby tried to contain himself, but failed. He dove right in and started gobbling up the cake. I declare a cake-eating duel. And with that, Prince Fluff jumped into the cake as well. The two ate and ate and ate, but they didn't balance their eating very well.
Whoa!
And before they could get down, the cake collapsed with them inside it.
Oh no.
Oh, I can't eat another bite. Prince Fluff moaned as he rubbed his cake-filled belly. But then, Kirby appeared with a huge cherry in his mouth.
Huge cherry.
Whoop.
Kirby won the contest, and a looming tummy ache as well.
So he can't breathe air to get the powers because the air goes through him, but somehow he can eat. Yeah. Ugh. That pumpkin looks super cool though. He's got bags under his eyes. He's like, my pumpkin. I almost wish Pumpkin Boo looked more like that, with the crazy jack-o'-lantern face. Yeah, Lucario, I already caught all 150 on Google. I guess I could show you that kind of stuff as if it matters at all. It's like, yes, I wasted my time and did one of those stupid April Fool jokes. But I'm an ultimate Pokemon master, oh. There you guys go. 150 out of 150 caught. Yeah. And at least Gengar's on the list too. I was happy when I found him. I was like, yay, he's there. Because they took a 718 Pokemon down to 150. Hey, Pup. Came to visit. But with that, I think that'll be the last part of Kirby for today, since we did finish two or three worlds here. Let me see, how much do we have left? If the mouse comes up. I know, right, Lucario? Isn't that horrible? We just finished Treeland. Yes, it's just on Google Maps if you have Android or an iPhone. You just do it from Google Maps from there. Yeah, so we finished Tree World. So now we got Water World, Snow World, Spaceland, and the Water Land. Snowland, Spaceland, Dreamland. 4 more worlds to go. Maybe we can do it all in one day sometime soon. Oh yeah, Dakota, like I said, apparently I should not have caught all 150, but sadly I did. I believe in you, Trey. Oh, really? Because there's nothing in there, right? And the sprites are amazing in the sense of they're just the ones from Pokemon X and Y, correct? Nice. So many of the movie theaters are doing that $5 on Tuesdays. Like it. Crazy face. Alright guys, I'm gonna go get something in my tummy and then we'll figure out. I'll come back probably do something unless we go out, and then we got to go see Captain America for free tonight. So I'll let you guys know how good that is or whatnot. So I'll see you guys in a few though. Until then.